Ben Father, tell us your name, tell us where you come from, and what Jesus Christ has done in your life.
My
name is Dimondira Timotheus. I'm from Omatando. I came here with many problems, and when I narrated my problem, I found out that yes, indeed, there is a God here, and because even in my name, I'm having faith, because even my name is indicating that I'm in demon jail, which means that I don't live in the way of God.
That the control by the power of the way I know the way would it the 5 years away can in law, would it ever in it? You might wait away and the paving our man will look
at. Father, tell us what kind of problem that you were passing through, what kind of pain you were going through, and what happened after prayer.
That you are Pandora Sike, or Sike where you are Pandora.
Oh, Pandora, and they are my own room, they are in the Hokola, and the Papa Jimmy, you can in law.
Hallelujah, glory be to Jesus Christ.
I used to suffer from leg pain, and that day when I came, I went to the clinic and I told them my stories. And from that day when the man of God prayed for me, I am healed. I left the crutches here. And from there, I am walking freely.
Hallelujah, praise be to God for Jesus Christ once again.
But first, we want to know for how long they have been suffering from this problem. Glory be to Jesus Christ. Our grandfather said that he has been suffering from this problem of legs since 1987. And on that fateful day, when he came at this God ministry, the man of God prayed for him and he was completely healed. Clap hand for our Lord Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
Because if you count the years, that is about 33 years
old. 33
years. And on that fateful Sunday, when he had an appointment with Jesus Christ of this
ministry,
the man of God prayed for him and he was healed. He left the crutches at this place. And today we have seen moving. Let's give glory to Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah, glory be to Jesus Christ.
And Father, we want to see you moving. Look at him moving freely without crutches. For 33 years, he has been suffering from leg pain using crutches. So that God will use him to continue and helping the others. And he's giving glory to Jesus Christ, saying that when I came here, I was not walking like this. For 33 years, I've been suffering from leg pains, whereby I was using crutches. But on that Sunday, when the man of God prayed for me, I am completely free. I am moving freely. Clap hand for Jesus Christ. Clap hand for Lord Jesus Christ. And he's just from here, from Omatando. I know most people here, they know him. And your Omatando people, this is your testimony. Yeah. Hallelujah, we can see him. We can see him, he's showing his joy.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Amen.